हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी ए न्यू वीडियो ऑन करियर ऑप्शंस ऑफ 12th साइंस। सो आर यू कन्फ्यूज टू डिसाइड अबाउट योर करियर? ओके, लेट्स सी द लिस्ट ऑफ करियर अपॉर्चुनिटीज वेटिंग फॉर यू बाय GBA। लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द करियर अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर यू। देर आर लिस्ट ऑफ मेडिकल कॉलेजेस एंड द कोर्सेज। फर्स्ट इज MBBS, दैट इज द बैचलर ऑफ मेडिसिन, बैचलर ऑफ सर्जरी ऑफ 5.5 ईयर्स। नेक्स्ट इज द BDS, दैट इज द बैचलर ऑफ डेंटल सर्जरी ऑफ 4 ईयर्स। देन BHMS, इट इज ऑफ 5.5 ईयर्स। एंड द लास्ट इज BAMS, दैट इज बैचलर ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक मेडिसिन एंड सर्जरी ऑफ 5.5 ईयर्स। एंड अगेन इफ यू सी, देन देर इज अ कोर्स ऑफ MD, दैट इज डॉक्टर ऑफ मेडिसिन फॉर 3 ईयर्स, MS, मास्टर ऑफ सर्जरी फॉर 3 ईयर्स, DM, दैट इज डॉक्टरेट इन मेडिसिन फॉर 2 to 3 ईयर्स, एंड BPharm फॉर 4 ईयर्स। ऑल्सो BSc नर्सिंग फॉर 4 ईयर्स, BPT for 4.5 years, and BOT, that is Bachelor of Occupational Theory, for 3 years. These courses can be pursued after the 12th science. So if you see in BSc Nursing, you have a vast scope. You should have 45% marks minimum in chemistry and biology. Let us see the next courses, that is BOMS, it's a Unani Medicine of 5.5 years, D Pharmacy, that is Ayurveda, for 2 years, BMLT, that is for 3 years. These are the integrated courses. Then DMLT, it is a Diploma of Medical Lab Technician. This is an applied course for 1 year. It is generally used for medical laboratory technologies and practices for the medical students. It can be also done after 10+2, that is after 12. Now, the students with PCB, that is biology, with 12th standard can pursue the medical pharmacy science research in all group, while the student of PCM can go for engineering management. In engineering, we have the computer science, that is having the maximum of 89%, civil engineering, mechanical, electrical, biotechnology, etc. In management, we have marketing, finance, HR, international business management, operational management, and other courses. If you go for science, we have BSc options, pharmacy, biotechnology, bachelor in computer applications, dairy technologies. In arts and humanities, we have law courses, animations, we have the artisan courses, hotel management, mass communication. In commerce, we have the different courses like CA and CS. And the other professional courses are photography, animation, music, painting, writing, journalism, etc. If you go for engineering, that is with PCM group, so you may have to choose some of the careers like computer sciences, engineering, civil engineering, mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, electronic and communication engineering, biotechnology. These courses can be done after the 10+2 with PCM group. There is a lot of chances of good career in these fields, and this improves the material and devices mechanisms. Biotechnology, electrical engineering, electronics, aeronautical engineering, agricultural engineering, petroleums, food technology, textile engineering, chemical engineering is also having a good scope in an industrial field. So you may choose one of this after the 10+2, that is after 12th science. There are also the career in the management group. You may go for BBA, that is a Bachelor of Business Administration, MBA with a Master of Business Administration, Marketing Management, and Finance Management. These courses are also known as MBA, we can call it as Master in Business Administration. After 10+2, you can go for Bachelor degree, that is BBA, Bachelor of Business Administration, MBA, Master of Business Administration, Marketing, Finance, Human Resource, and International Business Management, that is IBM. These courses have good scope for the business purposes. For medical, we have generally having the priority with the MBBS, then with BDS, then PAMS, BHMS, then BOMS. Also, you have scope for nursing, physiotherapy, occupational therapy, and medical lab technicians. These courses are generally referred for PCB group. Afterward, you can go for BSc and honors also if you don't choose the other career. Pharmacy is also a good option. Naturopathy, yogic science, dairy technology, biotechnology, PCM. These are the courses for graduation. We can also call it as the plain sciences. After the 12th standard, you may not need any kind of entrance examination for this, because these courses can be opted through the 12th marks. For JIPMER, that is Jawaharlal Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education and Research in Puducherry,
The mode of exam is of computer based, that is online. The duration is of 2.3 minutes, that is 2 hours and 30 minutes. And the type of question is MCQ. There are almost 200 questions, 5 sections, and number of seats are 200. That is a medical entrance examination. JIPMER and AIIMS are the two institutes throughout the country that have their own entrance examination for MBBS and admission via NEET examination. The academic qualifications needed 10 plus 2 with PCB group, along with 50% minimum marks for general and open category, 40%, then 50% for SC-OBC, 40% and other category 45% marks. The reservation seats are as follows: for open category 61, for OBC 37, for SC 20, for ST 9 and for economically weaker section, that are 13, and also the other quotas are given. There are 200 seats total. So I hope you have understood the video, and this video will be important for you to get choose your career and for getting a better career. Also, the NEET and AIIMS preparation test series is available on this number. If you need it, you may contact me on this number. The references are taken from the Google, state boards, state test books and the internet. I hope everybody understood the videos. Thank you for watching the video. Like it, subscribe the channel. Thank you for your feedbacks and query. You may contact me on the given number. Hope for a positive response from all of you. Thank you for watching the video.